into steel, and I really wanted to be like a fashion designer when I was 10, and I'm 14 now. So I thought if I went on to YouTube, I just thought that'd be really cool if I could make my own videos. So that's how I started. Hey, so I am here shopping for my video that I'm filming tomorrow. It is my 5 back to school outfits. I somehow like got into this whole beauty community and I found all these other YouTubers that like made videos like how I do now. And I was like, oh my gosh, this is so cool. I'm so excited because it's like a whole new year and it's starting into a whole new school since I'm gonna be a freshman. I know that so many things are gonna be different and so many great memories are gonna happen when I'm in high school, so I'm really, really excited. First, I was looking for a skirt or a dress, something more girly for one of the outfits, and I found this one. This is the just denim circle skirt, and I have this one in the other color, so I think I'm gonna get this one. Fashion is a big deal to me, but my life is a bigger deal. No one I'm in the car with is gonna send a text message while they're driving. No text is worth the risk. It can wait. Go to itcanwait.com to take the pledge.